Welcome to DzDzA-hsyat. Now we are looking into SASMO 2015 memory problem.
I know.
Yeah, how?
Five. The answer is five.
How? Explain.
There were 10 pieces of paper. Some of them were cut into 3 parts.
Mm-hmm.
Altogether, there are now 16 pieces of paper. How many pieces were cut into 3 parts? So, you just need to use 16 minus divided by 3.
16 divided by 3. Okay, now you draw. Now you draw 10 pieces of paper. Each of them is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Each of them are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now, imagine if you take 5. Terus ini kan apa ini? What does it say?
Some of them will cut into 3 parts.
Okay, that means jadi how many piece? So 1 jadi 3 gitu kan?
Yeah.
Cut lah. Cut into 3 lah. Okay, so how many pieces do you have now?
Twelve.
From 10 jadi 12. Why? From 10 jadi 12. 10 jadi 12 berarti kan how many edition?
2.
Why 2? Why not 3? Because
doors are closing.
Yeah, because you cut into 3 but you lose 1. Yeah, kan?
Yes.
So every piece of paper that you cut into 3, you get additional how many?
16.
I repeat again. Every piece of paper, if you cut, you get how many additional piece?
2.
2 more. So then what is, how do you answer the question?
Altogether, there are now 16 pieces of paper. How many pieces were cut into 3 parts? So one of them cut.
Jadi how many sekarang?
14.
Okay.
And 16. So there are 3 part cuts into 3 parts.
3 pieces.
3 pieces cut.
Your first answer tadi 5. Why 5 is wrong?
5.
You cut 5, how many do you get?
5. Cut into 5 parts.
No, I mean if you cut 5 pieces into 3 parts, how many additional do you get? From 10 jadi berapa? Twenty. makanya harus careful. A lot of SASMO problem are trick questions, so you need to very careful and draw it. You draw, you simulate, you draw, you try. Otherwise, you may get tricked. Okay, so how many pieces? 2.